Daniels takes a shot for Darby. Flag out. Doesn't matter. Touchdown. Play. They're going to take a shot. The pass interference by Lenore just trying to hold on as Darby went right by him. And how about the ball placement and the concentration there by Darby to hold on?